course, co-creating sustainable cities has been developed with a particular philosophy in mind. In this video, I will explain this philosophy and highlight some of the key elements in our approach. It is a rather complex course, since we are venturing into new terrains of study. What makes it so complicated then? I think two major points make the course challenging. First, the inter- and transdisciplinary character of the course. And second, its ambition to work with comparisons at the global level. I will discuss both points and give examples of how they are dealt with in the course. First, the inter- and transdisciplinary character of the course. Interdisciplinary means that the course is not limited to just one scientific discipline. Each theme in the course is framed by both a technical, natural science, and a social science perspective. So, for example, when we investigate the co-creation of cleaner air in cities, you will learn about the natural, but also about the social and political causes of air pollution. In terms of disciplinary knowledge, there are bits of climate studies, bits of political sciences, and bits of sociology. And we try to organize fruitful dialogues between the disciplines around this topic. As for the transdisciplinary aspect of the course, we will discover that different forms of co-creation depend upon different kinds of relationships between science and society. We explore how and why official scientists both engage with, but also question, citizen sciences and so-called grassroots approaches that are developed in society. Now we come to the second major element that makes the format of the course challenging, its ambition to work with comparisons at a global level. We use cities in different regions of the world as empirical examples and as case cities. The different regions, Africa, Asia, Europe, come along with very different socio-economic, political, and cultural circumstances. For most topics in the course, we illustrate how these different contexts have a direct influence on the development of particular forms of co-creation. So co-creation is context dependent. The situation in Beijing brings with it particular challenges and also limitations for co-creation that are different when compared to Kampala, Amsterdam, or Hanoi. We invite you to explore case cities as being rooted in the specific local global relationships. So we compare co-creation in different cities around the world, but we also compare co-creation in different environmental segments or sectors of society. Throughout the course, we will work with three thematic clusters of social technical systems: water and wastewater, energy and air, and food and green. So whenever we zoom in on a particular form of co-creation, it can be located in one of these thematic clusters. What makes the format of this course complex is our ambition to compare forms of co-creation across cities and world regions and across social technical systems, while at the same time working with different scientific disciplines. However, this complexity is intended and it is introduced for good reasons. When working from a global, comparative, and inter- and transdisciplinary perspective, you gain cross-cultural knowledge, and you are able to reflect upon the environmental, technological, social, and political characteristics of your own place, your own city. This, we hope, will trigger you to come up with new questions and ideas for studying the co-creation of sustainable cities around the world. Finally, a remark about the style of the course. We made an effort to make this a special course. Besides traditional knowledge clips, we added animations, interviews with citizens, scientists, and NGOs. We also organized debates and interviews with key experts during the so-called wrap-up sessions at the concluding end of each thematic cluster. Moreover, you will find lots of recordings of real-life examples of co-creation around the world. And by inserting some sparks or triggering questions along the way, we invite you to make room for second thoughts and perhaps a laugh on this very serious topic. In summary, we developed an attractive and challenging course for you. I hope that after you finish the course, you will agree that a global, comparative, inter- and transdisciplinary approach is the way forward when studying the co-creation of sustainable cities around the world.